So to line up audio precisely to the image that you want, say you got external audio, syncing it up to some DSLR footage, and it's just not quite lining up, right click on the top of the timeline, show audio time units, and now you can move it within the frame rate or the bit, you know, sample rate of the actual audio. So if you got 41,000 samples, you got 41,000s to place that piece of audio. Have fun, line it up, make it look good.